Bollywood actress Lavina Lodh has alleged that she is being harassed by filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt and his family. Lavina recently uploaded a video on her social media account saying, "I'm married to Mahesh Bhatt's nephew Sumit Sabharwal, but have filed a divorce case because I came to know that he supplies drugs to actresses like Sapna Pabbi and Amira Dastoor." She further added, "Mahesh is the biggest don of the industry. He operates the entire system. If you don't play by his rules, he will make life difficult for you.
Agar kal koi hadsa mere saath ya meri family ke saath hota hai, the only people who are responsible is Mahesh Bhatt, Mukesh Bhatt, Sumit Sabharwal, Sahil Sehgal and Kumkum Sehgal."
The news of Indian cricketer Kapil Dev getting hospitalized due to a heart attack left millions of fans worried on Friday. Soon, many Bollywood celebs also took to their social media handles to wish the legendary cricketer for his speedy recovery. Bollywood actor Ritesh Deshmukh, actress Richa Chadha, Sriya Reddy, Payal Ghosh and Sophie Chaudhary also extended their good wishes for their favourite cricketer. Shah Rukh Khan and his entire family, including Gauri Khan and children Suhana, Aryan and Abraham Khan, are currently in Dubai cheering for their team in the latest IPL season. While Suhana often shares pictures of herself from the stands, this time, a new picture shared by the kid's cousin Alia Chiba now shows Abraham chilling in a pool. Alia, who is Gauri's brother's daughter, took to her Instagram stories and captioned the adorable picture as, "Spot the baby mushroom."